Today's the 5th of December. The New York Times headline today says, "Tensions as scholars debate if case is made to impeach." Over 1 month ago, we presented two security issues, namely eavesdropping and phishing of Alexa and Google Home. Even though Amazon has changed a few things in their skill review process, we were still able to recreate these attacks. For the eavesdropping attack, we wrote an app which pretends to stop after the victim used it, but actually keeps on waiting for more user input. Alexa, start random color generator.
Your random color is gray. Do you want another one?
Stop. I don't really like gray.
Let's get today's food inspiration. How about baked potatoes? Goodbye.
Maybe I'll have baked potatoes tonight. I'll think about it. Stop. For the phishing attack, we pretend the app does not work at the moment, followed by an arbitrary long pause created by unpronounceable characters. Alexa, start Christmas countdown.
This skill is not available in your country.
Then we ask the user to start an update by providing the Google or Amazon password.
There is a new update available for your Alexa device. To start it, please say start followed by your Amazon password.
Start laptop bag 5.
Thank you. The update will start shortly.
Okay, Google. Talk to days left until Christmas.
Let's get days left until Christmas. This action is not available on your Google Home device. There is a new update available for your Google Home device. To start it, please say start followed by your Google password.
Start Horse Ranch 7.
I didn't get that. Can you repeat?
Start Horse Ranch 7.
Thank you. The update will start shortly.
As you can see, the attacks we reported are still available. For more information on how these attacks work, please visit our blog post about Smart Spies.